What's up, my fallen angels? Back at it again with some more startup. Really? Delete the channel. Let's try this again. Welcome back, my fallen angels, to Star Wars Jedi: The Fallen Order. Let's get back into it. Good lord. And I'm lost already. Where do I go? Splice it.
Got to overcharge this.
There we go. That's how we do.
Doing okay, BD1?
That's not good.
I've been monitoring Imperial communications and I picked up something. Project Augur has been reactivated. The Empire may be close to finding another Zeppo tomb.
Looks like we still have work to do.
Looks like I'm going back to Zephyr.
Saw and the others will be okay. Always looking on the bright side, huh? Hey, thanks for everything.
I was ready to start cutting folks. What you got? Trash can droid. A gonk droid, really. All right, y'all, enough of this green hellhole. No more green saber. Back to blue. Meditate, save up on them. I don't think there's any. Nope. I got 3 skills left to get for now, and they all require 2 skill points, so they shall wait. What happened to my little partner that I rescued? There you are. Still up under the table, I see.
Pick anywhere except Dathomir. Ain't that place.
Well, since you said something.
The Empire might have found a Zeppo tomb. We can't waste any time.
Well, heard about a high-stakes game from one of Saw's fighters. A few extra credits couldn't hurt, you know?
Gambling? Grease, use your head. One of these days, the Haxian brood is going to catch up with you.
Those slubs? I'll hear them coming from a parsec away.
I don't need your gambling habit causing us more trouble with murderous criminal syndicates.
You're right, I know it. I just want to blow off some stress every once in a while, you know? Anyway, all of that is in the past. I'm sure it won't be a problem.
Hmm.
Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
Since this is the start of a new video, I don't need to start over to start this planet again. Cut through the hangar. Ooh, excuse me. How do I get through that door? Ice caves, huh? Let's see if I can go this way. Not forever fighting over that same piece of food.
Stormtroopers here either. Must have cleared out to search for the tomb.
That's good for us, but the cave will be crawling with them. I'll do what I can to monitor their movements.
Something about this doesn't feel right. The Empire doesn't give up ground.
I know. I feel it too.
Watch yourselves, okay?
You too.
That's the way? All right. After all the crazy things we've done, you know it.
Cut down in your prime, boy. Where to next? I cut up there. That bar should take me the right way. After I kill this thing. Bye bye. I guess I'm joining it. Oh, how did I mess that up? I was looking the wrong way.
Eyes over there. Watch yourself.
Gonna need a second.
I was clicking the wrong button. I was sitting there trying to attack the whole time.
You won't kill me. Stop hiding.
What you just saw. Oh, how did I not see that?
Thanks, BD. Hey, BD, in here. What's that, BD?
Yep, I'm on the right path.
Let's see what's behind here. Something smells like old oil. Sorry, buddy, not you. It's this water.
It's flammable. Gotta go.
This tunnel flooded suddenly. What could have caused such a thing? See him? Empire isn't the only thing we have to worry about. The villagers built this memorial to the clones on the Venator. If only they knew the truth.
Hollow table?
General Chiara, our forces have inflicted heavy damage to the Separatist dreadnought. Unfortunately, the same is true for our vessel. Despite the damage, I recommend we see this through. Together. You know, I'm not one to back down from a fight.
Really great, BD. Things are going well, aren't they?
He didn't know it won't hurt him. A whole boss. Damn. Can't even get away from you. Bitch.
Stay, BD.
You thought she was exempt from that cut work? You thought. Scan him up, BD. Rabbit Jotaz. Or Jotaz. Strong but slow. Strike after dodging any attack. Rapid strikes and or unconventional attacks will enrage and confuse the creature. Yeah, he was enraged, alright. Enraged that I was whooping that ass. Hang on. How do I get in there? Is there a back way? I can't even make that thing move. Let's go through there.
BD, think you can charge this?
Can I get off of it? Drown, nigga.
Enemy contact. Prepare yourself.
This nigga, you don't. Choked me out. Oh my lord. No, fuck that.
Glad you're here, BD. Got a jolt in you, BD? Appreciate it, BD.
General, are you injured?
I'm fine, Commander. Where is Morsef? Where is my Padawan?
My men are scouting the wreckage now. We'll find him. I'm getting a transmission now. Probably the squad. Hang on. It's from the Supreme Chancellor.
Thanks for the help.
I
I was hoping for that one. Thought I wasn't gonna see that. Can I make this jump? Can I make this jump? Can I make it? I made it. Yeah, buddy. Cow was in there.
Let's see what you found.
Poncho. I fucks with it. Oh yeah. Ooh, I got the hiccups. How do I get up there? Oh no, this one's keep swimming. Let's go this way. Corner there, buddy.
Hey, BD, what's this? What's that, BD?
No, it's not. I thought it was one of those seeds. The hell is
that?
Let's
go, BD.
Oh shit, BD, I didn't know you left. What'd you find? Aha! I still found
this. Plants kind of remind me of Grease's fur.
Alright, let's get the big bitch out the way. Let's go double. That shit still hit me. Ooh. Yeah, double handles things a lot faster. Get out my way. What the hell? My damn saber, bitch.
Hey, Grease, you busy?
Well, I was trying to watch the, you know, the... No, I'm not busy. Never busy. So, you need something?
I'm standing next to two crashed ships. Looks like you weren't the only pilot who had trouble with the wind here.
Whoa, 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 you're just realizing that? Where have you been? I mean, it doesn't get better than me.
Yeah, okay. All I wanted to say was thanks.
You know, you're welcome, kid. But, I gotta go. I gotta... So, gotta see
ya. That shit wasn't awkward.
Hey,
Take me higher.
Probe droid. They're watching us, BD.
Bitch. I would love to get a scan of that, but oh well. Can't have them all, I guess. Maybe I'll find another. What? I thought that was something in there. This way. That shit took my force just to jump down there. Oh yeah. I'm about to scan your ass. Keep shooting. No fair. After I said I was gonna scan you, you gonna let yourself die in the water? You could have shot me one more time. You might have gotten through. Oh yeah. There ain't nowhere to die this time. Come on. What? Yeah. Yeah. Probe droid. Some droids may have the ability to slice in and control probe's functions, capable of being physically maneuvered and used as a weapon. Really? Interesting.
Killed by a lightsaber. BD, this could use some power.
Get down from there, BD. Ready. That time that was about to jump me.
I think we're getting close. I noticed it earlier, this feeling in the pit of my stomach. At first I thought it was Grease's cooking. Now it's getting even stronger. I think the closer we are, the worse I feel. Can't mean anything good.
Excuse me. Hey, that's pretty fire. This nigga gonna came and punch me. Ah, shit. Inferior.
Skillful response. Systems failing.
Unproductive, human.
Turn the damn lock on. Oh my god.
Bullseye.
I'm sitting here changing my lock on and don't even activate. Fuck him up. Oh shit.
You want to climb up a zipline? This motor should do the trick. How does it feel?
Now I can go up zip lines. Nice.
There's got to be a way to the tomb now.
No way to get through here. Is that somebody? Yep, those are people over there. All you slack. Of course I can't.
Thanks, BD.
I see you, Jedi.
I see you too. Whoever you are.
Avoid all you want.
I'm not a
warrior. Trying to resist.
No. He got bodied so fast. Holy shit.
Left their tools in a hurry. They were anxious to locate relics, but also careless of the history buried here.
Mm-hmm. Y'all tried to make me go past it just now. But I seen it.
My men will double their efforts. We'll get inside, Officer Crane.
So. Yuck. Is looking a little weird. Beam me up, Scotty. Alright, y'all. Ooh, excuse me. That's gonna be the end of this video. Don't forget to descend upon that like button like the angels you are, and I'll see y'all next time.